Hello everybody and welcome back. This is Baseman 214. Hopefully now you can hear the audio a little bit better. And hopefully it's not overcoming my voice, and hopefully I'm not drowning it out. Who knows? I guess I will when I go to start editing and whatnot. So we're gonna hold on a second. Kill this guy, this fellow, real quick. Check on map. Yep, we're in the right direction. We're going the right way. Onward. So, right now, we gotta go find the elder person. He's up here somewhere. If you could not, thank you. Thank you! So apparently the elder is somewhere over here. We're gonna go investigate and find him. This is a new Ostrox. I don't know, I thought they looked kind of weird in this game. Could just be me. Who knows? You know? Oh, oh gosh. Oh, no. Okay. Let's see. Bingo, bingo. Yeah, or of course, they don't even give you the option for no. It's just definitely a yes. Of course. Good. So you kind of courage. Okay. First, let me destroy all of your pottery. Alright then. Zelda-ness. Didn't mean to hit that. Meant to hit this. That did nothing. Cool. One more. There we are. More money. Let's see. Nope. Not that way. Let's see. Where, nope. Not that way. Okay. Let's climb the stairs. Let's go up the stairs. Is that gonna help me at all? Doesn't really look like it. That's okay. It's okay, because we're playing Zelda, that's always fun. To be honest, I've never really had a bad time playing Zelda. I went the wrong direction. I'm sorry about that. Ooh, don't catch me. I mean, if it, you know... If something is like your favorite video game series, it's like in your top three of that game series. Yeah, it just feels like I'm just putting this game down even more than I'm trying to. I really do like this game a lot. But, I don't think you can really have... I don't think there's a way you can just... You cannot have fun playing it. It's just fun. Especially this game. It's fun. So we're in our first dungeon, finally. I think they're called dungeon here. I know they got turned into temple. I always used to call them temple, but then I realized it's not really temple, it's dungeon. It's always dungeon. Or level, maybe? Or palace, if you're feeling Zelda 2-ish. Some people like that game, so. I'm sorry, I bashed that game. Don't get me wrong, I like RPGs. And that's what it is. It's an action RPG. Nintendo tried something different, which is always cool, you know? Good for them trying something different, you know? But, other than that, it was really cool. The fact that it was based only on combat made the game a little more difficult, but that's okay. That was a cool little thing to try to do, you know? Well. To me, it was just the three lives was all you had, and you only had one place to go back to. That was another thing. It was like, click that tile. You can dance if you want to. Leave your friends behind. Friends don't dance. If they don't dance, friends of mine. Hold on. Hello? Wrong number, but I knew who it was. It's okay. It's not important. How do I? There we are. There we go. Back to more exploring. Adventure. Yeah. Oh. Did that hurt you? It does hurt you. Why does that hurt you? It's not supposed to hurt you. Okay. I won't question it. Alright. Yeah. Don't question it. I'm getting arrows. I don't need arrows. I don't have a bow, so. That's cool. Yeah. Remind me of things I don't have. It's fine. Compass! Wait, do I have a map yet? No. I mean, something popped up, but that's just like, that's the rooms I've been to so far. That's why the second floor was completely blacked out. Cool. Okay. Key. Let's go. Let's see over here. Arrows. And bombs. Ooh, I got bombs? Bombs. Man, you die already, please. Thank you. I pass this. Okay, sweet. Okay, that's fine. See, that's something this game did too. Is that in other games, you came up to, like, you know, the big treasure chest or whatever that you get the item in, you know, the item of each dungeon, level, temple, palace, thing. It's, oh, don't have time. Ooh, run away. It's bad news, bears. So, you need the big key in order to open the chest. Couldn't just, like, go over and open it. It was locked. Ow! Stop that. Hi. What did that do for me? Key. 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 Key! I'm sorry. I don't know. I'm a little bit weird. I'm sorry. Just who I am. I need to accept that. I assume I need to accept that. Ow. One of these guys. New eyeball knights. I know that's not, I don't think that's what they're called, but that's what I'm gonna call them. Ow. Stop that. Ah. Oh. Somehow. Whoa now. What's in here? Big key! Da 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 da. So that's not in the, yeah, you know, also in this game. It didn't take you 10 minutes to open up a treasure chest. Just. Doodle-eating? Not Actually, I can't really complain about that because I love that. The cutscene that involves that. Now just build up. What did I get? 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 The bow. Okay, that's why we got arrows. Whoa. No. Get away from me. Get away from me. Thank you. One shot. Tip. An enemy ever has an eye in it. Especially in a Zelda game. You need to shoot it in the eye. It's either that's his only weakness, or, I mean, like, that's the only way to kill it, or makes it a lot easier to kill. Either one. Let's go through the lock door first. That seems like a better thing. Right? Let's go through the lock door. It's more protected. Ow! Ah! What's in here? Get this. Ah. Excuse me, sir. You have an arrow sticking out of you. Sticking out of your face. Out of your face! What does this do? Nothing. It's a fake. Well. Something in this one. Ah! No. Just run away. Get out of here. Ow! Alright, you. I missed. Are you kidding? There we go. Is this a thing? Now, since that obviously leads to the boss, I'm not gonna go there yet because there's things that I've missed so far. So. Yeah, so I'll be back to that real quick. I just gotta find out what goes downstairs. Ow! I mean, not downstairs, it's that way. There's another downstairs. There's another downstairs thing. And I didn't go in here. Awesome. See? Aren't you happy we went back now? He's got a bunch of money. Okay. So, jump down here. See what this does. Ooh! Keep it in a bottle. Okay, now I'm really happy I went back. So I want to get two fairies, but I'm gonna touch them first, so. Yeah. It's okay. Okay. Well. Let's just run away. Like a little girl. Alright. Ow. How do I keep running into those? I mean, am I that unlucky? Whoa. Ooh. What? Ugh. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Well, that was a waste of a good fairy. No matter. Let's go. Shoot this guy in the face. Oh no. Okay, we're good. Okay, we got health. We got arrows. Let's go. Boss time. We did it, guys! You won the Pendant of Courage. Take it to that guy. I can never pronounce his name, so I'm just not going to. Cool! Two pendants remain. And we get warped outside. Let's go talk to the old guy. Let's go. That almost fell out. That would have been a bummer. I would have lost. Almost lost the capture. Okay. Oh! You got it. I didn't think you'd actually get it. Gosh, I gotta tell him. Fantastic. Yeah. Pegasus boots. Side of Lake Helia, go get it. Okay. But first, let's explode this suspicious looking wall. More bombs. 50 rupees. Another 50 rupees. That was definitely worth a bomb to get 3 more and 100 rupees. Alright. Let's see, how are we doing on time? Let's see. Do I want to keep going or do I want to end here? Okay, hold on. What we're gonna do? We're gonna go. Hold on. What is it like? It's right there. So, either... Well, that shows the other two pendants. And up in the left is the Master Sword. So... Okay. By the Pegasus boots, we can do this. Isn't that handy? What's in here? Okay. I don't care. Let's go. So we can't jump in there because Link can't swim. Ow. Thank you. Thank you for that. Whoa. Okay, so I still can't go anywhere. How do things... Oh, you. What are you doing down here? You're supposed to be up to the left. Maybe not. Maybe I'm completely wrong. That's probably right. I'm probably just wrong. Because I don't know this game as well. It's probably not a lot of people watching this. That's okay. Ow! Whoa, look out. Okay. So considering we can't go... At least it doesn't seem to. Ooh! That's not what I was expecting there, but that's okay. Come here, fairy. Come here, fairy. Come here, fairy. Sweetness. F-A-E-R-I-E. Keep it in a bottle. No, that's right. Okay, here we go. Down here. So now, we have one of these right here. Which we can access whenever we want to. Isn't that handy? It's right by your house. So, that way, when you die, when you go back to your you end up back at your house, you can, oh no, I'll go. End up back at your house, you can just, Oop, this is not the way I want to go. It's not the place I want to be at. Boom. Is that what you have fairies right there? No. So. Okay. If I could stop goofing around, we might make it over to the village real quick. Let's see here. This looks like a thing that happens. Yeah. Now, did that kind of look like an arrow to you before I destroyed it? Died. I'm not sure that's not what happened, but can't really do anything about that part yet. So, ooh, a bomb. How do things? Okay. It's right here. It's a big dummy. Let's go. Okay. Here. What do you do? This is obviously not the village. Earth. Almost said Lake Hylia. Yeah, it's not Kakariko Village. Ooh, but first, I'm gonna get a thing. I'm gonna end this eventually, I promise you. Just, I'm afraid. Because otherwise, I'll forget this. I'm gonna buy this. I'm gonna get this now. It's the Book of Midora. We're gonna need that for later times. But since we're here right now, I just thought I'd get it. So, we're gonna go up here. We're gonna do a thing up here real quick. Where's that kid? Where's that kid? There. Nope, that's not the kid. So, hey! That's not nice. Okay. We're good. Oh, see, I did it too early. Ah, how do I do this? Hold on. Ugh. Ooh. Oh. So close. Hold on. I will get this. No, I didn't want to do there. I didn't want to do there. Shut up. Ugh. Stop calling me. I don't want to buy your things. Oh, I almost had you. Why won't you let me get you? I want to get you. Alright, well, you know what? Hold on. Maybe we have to get him this way. Ah, there we go. Okay. Well, this has gone long enough. Talking about all the phone calls. I don't know why I'm doing phone calls. Well, I do, but I'm not going to tell you guys about it. So, I can't believe you caught me. Holy cow. You can have Zelda. Okay, so what I got. Words. More words. I thought he gave me things. I guess not. He just tells me about that. That's cool. Glad that happened. What's in here? This is already gonna be long. Aha! That was interesting. Yay! Okay. Well, this has been an interesting day. Thank you everybody so much for watching. This is Baseman214. If you like this video, go ahead and click that like button. Comment below with... actually, whatever you believe. I'm not going to try to tell you what. Excuse me. So, yeah. Comment below with what you think about this or whatever. If you really like this, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Go check out my channel where you can see some of the other videos I'm doing, especially right here for Zelda Month. Ha! Hopefully there's more than just Link to the Past by now. Maybe? I don't really know. Might be a little bit longer. That's okay. It'll be worth it. Hopefully. So yeah. Thank you so much. Hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!